If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song.
No more games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs' cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And there's no movie, there's no Mekhi Viper. This is my life and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the taught I caught up between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming order too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option, failure's not. Mama love you but this trail has got to go. I cannot grow old in Salem's lot. So here I go.
Singing this song to my daughter. If I could hit the notes, I'd blow something as long as my father to show her how I feel about her. How proud I am that I got a cot, I'm a daddy. I'm so glad that a mom didn't know me. Now you probably get this picture from my public persona. The dime a pistol packing drug addict who bags on his mama. But I wanna just take this time out to be perfectly honest. Cause there's a lot of shit I keep bottled that hurts deep inside of my soul. And just know that I grow colder the older I grow. This boulder on my shoulder gets heavy and harder to hold. And this load is like the weight of the world. And I think my neck is breaking, should I just give up? Or try to live up to these expectations? Now look, I love my daughter more than life in itself. But I got a wife that's determined to make my life live in hell. But I handle it well, given the circumstances I'm dealt. So many chances, man, it's too bad, could've had someone else. But the years that I've wasted is nothing to the tears that I've tasted. So here's what I'm facing, 3 felonies, 6 years of probation. I've went to jail for this woman, I've been to bat for this woman. I've taken baths to people's backs, been over backwards for this woman. Man, I should've seen it coming, what I stick my penis up in.